Okay, this is it. The entrance to the tunnel. Okay, we just finished traveling 18 miles from Rattlesnake Lake, and this is the 1 mile long tunnel we're going to be going through. It's pretty cool in there. It's actually cold, so it'll be refreshing. It's 1 mile long. Holy cow, this is like, takes a moment for your eyes to adjust. I have a flashlight on my bike, but this is pretty freaky. Whoa, it's hard to negotiate where I'm going in here. I gotta stop for a moment and adjust my headlight, so. Tighter beam. Alright. There you go. Okay, my eyes have adjusted so I can go to a wider beam now. I don't know if this Sony can record the tunnel. It does pretty good in dark spaces. This is just a single cell flashlight, 3.7 volt. Thank you. Kind of weird turning off the light. Hey guys. Thank you. That's weird. Long tunnel, huh? I think I see the end of the tunnel. It's past the silhouettes. Thank you. Two unlit pedestrians. Ah, it's a light parade. Okay, we're coming out of the end of the tunnel here. Hello! Hello, light! Tunnel temperature says it was 56 degrees on my bike computer. 56 degrees in the tunnel. Okay, we made it to the east side. We are here. We are on the east side of the mountains. That was a ride. Now I gotta go back down. Gonna take a break first. This is where we started at. 18 miles later, we are here. Other side of the pass. Went through that mile long tunnel. That was crazy. Gonna go back through it on the way back down. Way back down is a better ride. Going up, it's a little more demanding. back at the ford. Oh.